Friends, today I am going to solve the question of set. The question is like this. In a group of 250 students, it was found that number of students who like football game is thrice the number of students who like volleyball game. If 30 students like both the games and 20 like none of the above, by using Venn diagram, find number of students who like football game, number of students who like football only, number of students who like volleyball only. In this question, given nu equals to 250 and f intersection v is equals to 30 and f union u, sorry, v complement equals to 20. According to question, and f equals to 3x and v equals to x. Now, by using Venn diagram, now to find out the number of students who like football game only, we have to find out the value of x. And to find the value of x, we can use this formula. Nu equals to nf plus nv minus nf intersection v plus nf union v complement. 250 equals to 3x plus x minus 30 plus 20, or 250 minus 50. No. 4x minus 50. Number of students who play football only. Thank you. Foreign. Handicraft. Handicraft. At 15% discount. And pays 5% back. If the difference between MP and SPV that is ₹300, find that amount. In this question, nothing is given, only discount, VAT percent, and difference between MP and SP is given. First, writing given. Now I am going to solve the sum of tax and money expense. And the question says, a foreign tourist buys Nepalese handicraft at 15% discount and pays 5% VAT. If the difference between FP and SP with VAT is ₹4,300, find VAT amount. Here given is discount percent and rate of VAT. And writing given, and according to question, MP minus SP with VAT equals to 4,300. And supposing MP equals to X, we get right, now discount amount equals to discount percent of NP, and substituting the value we will get 15x by 100 discount amount, and SP without VAT, NP minus discount amount, and substituting the value of NP and discount amount we will get SP without VAT equals to 17x by 20, and VAT amount equals to VAT percent of SP without VAT, substituting the value of VAT percent VAT percent and SP without VAT, we will get VAT amount 17x by 400, and SP without VAT equals to SP without SP with VAT equals to SP without VAT plus VAT amount, and substituting the value of SP without VAT plus VAT amount, we will get SP with VAT 357x by 400. Now according to question, MP minus SP with VAT equals to 4300, and putting value of MP and SP, x minus 357x by 400 equals to 4300, and solving this we'll get the value of x 40,000, and again to find VAT amount, putting the value of x here, we'll get VAT amount into